Police need your help catching an accused bank robber. Let's take a good look at your screen here. Police say this man walked into a Wells Fargo bank in Fort Lauderdale on January 13th. Once inside, he demanded money from a teller. It's unclear if he was armed, but nobody was hurt. Still no word on how much money was taken. Any information on this? If you recognize that man, please pick up the phone, call police.